Good morning, good morning. It is Wednesday, and this is our first hour of the Design on Purpose Hour. And so I would love to know. So here's a question. When you think of design, what goes into that? What is behind the design? So anytime that So, Beck, it's you and I. Anytime that you design something, what are the things that you think of beforehand?
So what I think of beforehand, I guess the first thing I think of is like, well, why am I doing it? What is the need for putting effort and energy into anything that I'm gonna do? And I'm thinking of like, well, what have I designed? Like, design to me is like you were super intentional about it and it had meaning and it didn't just happen. It was created to be for something, like for a reason. There is a purpose behind a design. So I'm like thinking in my head, like, well, what have I designed and how was my thought process? So I think the first thing I think of is the need, like why am I doing the thing? And from there, like I don't know, I probably go right to like, well, what would it look like? Because I'm such a visual person. So I would go to what does it look like? And like I go to the how, which I know is now, right? And doing work and with the last month of like how we were building in the month of August. Like, I fully see that my thought process is like, I look for the how do you do it, which I think is very common. And it's realizing that that's actually backwards. Like, the how we don't need to worry about. We need to know why we're showing up for things, what needs to happen in designing it. And then the how, like, it kind of shows up in the process of putting the other things, together.
In place. The thing that I think of for you, like in design, you designed your family's like mantra, your family's code, your family's, and like to protect your family and to make sure that you are on the same page and that you're there for each other and all of that. Like that's the thing that came to mind when I think of you design it. You know, what have I designed?
To
You
protect,
design, it was to protect. So
Yeah.
thinking of having courage in designing, that is, it's the first of the month. And so we're stepping out, wake up, wake up, wake up. It's the first of the month. We are stepping out in courage and to be able to say, to be able to say yes to things and no to things, and to look inside ourselves to see what having courage means, because it looks different to all of us, just like design looks different to all of us. So designing the life that we want with courage. I'm excited to unwrap all of the things this month that are going to come with our members and guests to be able to say, how can we dive deep into courage? How can we go beyond where we've been before when we think of having courage? So, and at that, it is at 10 after. So we are going to switch gears.